How many ml of fluid is 1 kilogram? 1 kilogram of fluid typically equals 1,000 milliliters. This is based on the density of water, where 1 liter, 1,000 milliliters, of water weighs approximately 1 kilogram. This conversion is useful in cooking, science, and everyday activities involving measurements and liquid handling.